the young men of the church. They come each Sunday, ready to fill their priesthood duties. Wearing their white shirts and ties, they are a shining example to us all. But behind those freshly ironed shirts and conservative haircuts rests a horrible secret. Each of these boys suffers from Deacon's collar disease. Whether it is due to lack of attention, a hurried Sunday morning, or parents that are too busy caring for younger siblings, many of the young men of the church have been afflicted by this horribly sad illness. If Deacon's collar disease isn't addressed early on, it can perpetuate well past the age of 12 and into a young man's dating years, which can lead to devastating results. We'll illustrate. 16, the age a boy can date. The young women start to notice the newfound confidence a driver's license can bring a boy, not to mention the handsomeness of facial hair. These young women are very impressed with what they see. Honorable young men of the church who stand as pillars of righteousness and accountability. Soon they will be serving missions, and afterwards, they will be marriage material. That is, until their horrible secret is discovered. Yes, ladies, these boys all suffer from Deacon's collar disease. Oh, the shame. Oh, the horror. The good news about Deacon's collar disease is that it's 100% curable. All it takes is a helping hand from a parent or a priesthood leader. If you see a fellow young man of the church suffering from Deacon's collar disease, help a brother out. One quick tuck, and what was once a tragic display of personal neglect is now a shining example of grooming and self-esteem.